Buddy, this is Beetle 5, keeping the beat with the blob. Now, when we last left off, we were running through Chroma Dam and we fixed the aquarium. But now we're gonna move on up to a new area. And like I said before, I'll be splitting this game up now in terms of levels by, I don't know, how many, maybe like 20 minutes or so, maybe less. I really can't keep track. But all I know though is that these videos. I just know that these videos have been, for the blob in particular, have been taking up a lot of time. And I don't want to do that, so... video splits. So, let's get all this stuff. Oh, a clock! I want it. Okay! Just never know where the world's gonna launch you, do you? Never know. Anyway. I fell. Gradient separated! No, I don't care. Another door. Another transform engine. Praise me. Lick my dick. I'm amazing. I know. There we go. Let's free all you little suckers. Hey, if you were, strong like me, you would have gotten that in the first place. Oh, look! You're all not alive anymore! See how quickly? See, I could take your life away in the blink of an eye? This is a big paint blot. Oh! It's taking so much space for you to burst. Oh, 30 paint points. Well, shit. Gimme! Nice! Like it! That's just more paint in my belly. Got it! Oh, look, another jumbo size. This poor dockside neighborhood is cursed with too much length. Its glass is radiant with yellow and green. Take care of that yellow first. Well, I'm probably gonna fall in lava here, but it's okay. No, I will. Shut down. Wow, it's a mermaid! That is one sexy. Whoa! Wow. Like, I didn't land on one of those things, I really thought I would. How do I shut them down? Oh wait, maybe I have to hit a transform engine somewhere around. Well, now there are two really awesome landmarks in a place where they were really shitty landmarks. So you know. That's good. Lock on! There you go! This is the only way I was gonna get back on. Building behind buildings. What kind of acid tree is that? And the god of all colors. Oh, low gradients down there. Save your dumb ass. Life is good when you're in a world of color. All right, let's move on. Oh wait, I gotta get there. Oh, I almost done fell. How pissed they are that I'm just taking away their freaking utopia. Oh, hey, Blob! There's that new ink weapon I warned you about! Get ready to rumble, Blob! Alright. What's so terrifying? A tank! Oh, no! I hope he just made it look really lame in a freaking the cutscene before. Alright, just tell me how many pink bots I did to kill it. Okay, I'm gonna make it, blah, blah. 100, shit. Oh shit, it's shooting me. It's aiming at me! Oh! go. I just saw it. Titty sprinkles. Weather gradients. Amazing final game unlocked. Cool. Alright, now we've got a tank. Here we come, the train to fuck up the world. What was that? You're dead! And the world is once again more with color! Woo! The kick ass fountain! Already has a mission. I was making a statement, the Incas will be able to stop being able to see from the top of the guard wall. Paint the tall buildings as possible orange. I like it, girl. I like the way you think. Get lots of red and let's run the whole strip of orange. You know what rhymes with orange? Door hinge! Yeah, but you didn't think of that, did ya? Well, it does! What's there? 10 more! I fixed it! What's up, girly?
Stop!
Plaza cries out for color. Paint all the low buildings purple. Oh. Well, I ain't wasting my time painting them all. Well, luckily now I can just skid along the bottom here. Although I prefer not to fuck up the beautiful floor and floor. Oh, no. Oh no, I fucked up the floor. I'll fix it. Sure, oh, you will forgive me so long as I correct my mistake. There we go. Let's make myself orange again. Let's see. Oh, another one. God, everybody always wants me to solve their problems. Nope, actually I'm not. I lied. Oh, well, that one won't, because I'll end up with a little purple. Look at that. Alright, just follow your thingies. Oh, I'm gonna fuck up your flow! I'm not the one that cares about the color coordination. Alright. Here we go. Here we go! You. Where is the marker? Oh, over there. I know this is a spot. Alright, there we go. So I'm already wanting to take care of some marker for you. Alright, but it's not coloring the yellow color varieties. Or maybe orange. Oh, look at that, all three colors! Well, I need to be red again. There we go, look at that! Look how easy that was! There were only, like, what, six buildings there? Oh no, that won't work. Green color back to the cold, the sack. Well, fuck. Oh, that's cool. I just saw that movie the other day. Oh my god. The Captain Underpants movie was freaking phenomenal. Especially since I used to read the series growing up as a kid. It was just so perfect. Also, especially since both movies these days are not really good from their book counterparts, but the Captain Underpants book. Party pants. Oh, I can hit the blimp that way. Yellow and orange. Oh, wait, there's a yellow down here. Well, fuck. I successfully cleaned the poopy! But yeah, like I was saying, the Captain Underpants movie, spectacular. 10 out of 10. That's a great way to hit that blimp if I didn't fuck that up! Fuck up everything! Alright. Well, hopefully I'll be able to freaking get to the end here. I don't wanna waste more time. But I can't help it! I love the color everything! Oh god, it's a weakness and a curse, I swear to god. I love it, though. Wait, does this show the end? But, well, I'll actually watch the cutscene. Yes, it's not. Fuck the cutscene. You know what? It looks familiar to the picture before that. So, let me just take care of all the shit that needs to be done first. This, for example. Purple, huh? Red. White. Oh, the blimp! Oh, well, I didn't mean to do that at all because I was actually gonna kill the tank first, but whatever. I guess I'll do this first and leave myself completely defenseless to the tank. Because actually, now that I think about it, I probably would have spawned. Oh my god, I called bullshit. There we go. All fixed. Beautiful dolphin ride with landmines. Not landmines, oh, sea mines. Underwater mines! Mines! Burn! Excuse me, I'm just gonna, you know, stock up on more ammo and then, kick your ass. Bonk! You aren't it! Not big surprise. Purple! Red one on it for me to turn purple. The blimp! Oh! Damn that blimp. I'm gonna get it. Oh wait, I think I saw you out here. Yeah, so. Oh look, gradients. Climb it up, up, yeah! I got the bonus on top, I can just get the one on the side. And it's all good in the neighborhood! Well, I guess it'll be blue! Blue, blue! Oh my god, no! Are you kidding me? Get up! You motherfucker! Oh wait, I can get here. Shoot me! Oh, well, I didn't come close enough. Ah, shoot! Got it! I may die. Okay. Oh no, I can't do it now! Okay, good. I'm like, don't please don't make me do it now, I'll die. Okay, I get it. The professor has stuff for me to do, but I'm literally dying. So, please, can I wait? Oh shit. Oh, water! Hurry! I don't know what would have happened if I had died, but I don't think it would have been. It probably would have been extremely bad. So it's a good thing I didn't die. Speaking of dying, I got that life over there. Reasons. Yeah, I guess I could do it somewhere else. Same thing this way. Oh! Oh, it activates the boat! I'm on a boat, boat! Oh. That's it. That's okay, that's what you get. I'm on a boat, boat, boat! On a boat, boat, boat! Was I supposed to go up there? Or no, I was supposed to get stuff on here first. Alright, let's get this thingy, my bobber. Another jail, 100, whatever. I'll be careful with these damn things. No, I am not for you! Kindly fuck off. Oh no, I touched the thingy! Now I gotta wait for another paintball to spawn. There we go. Whoa, whoa, there I go! Got in time. Another jail, just smack out in the middle of nowhere. I swear to god, it's so much slower than using it with the remote nunchuck. You can do it so wickedly faster than what I'm doing it right now. There we go. Free now. Quit your bitching and run away, all happy Mary. One of these guys could kill me the way I am. I don't have any pay for them to suck up. Wow, you took a big leap of faith there, buddy. I kind of saw that. It was cute. It was pretty damn cute. Ow! Get off! Fucker! Alright, well, maybe I can take another boat ride. So you want to go for a boat ride? Or maybe I wasn't supposed to go over here at all. I was actually supposed to take the air to in front of the boat right away! No! Seriously? It wrong? Well, might as well just skinny dip in the ink. That's always fun. Scusi. Scusi. Thank you. I'm just freaking walking Ebola. At least to these guys, I am. Yay! Do all that stuff. Oh, good. Back to the pulse cutter, right here. Good. Now I can actually go somewhere. And I got points and shit for that, too. Booshka. Oh, yeah. I thought that was the exit. No. Whoa, look at me go! Well, this is great. Let's just jump up and see where we go. Oh, no. Ah, not pushy thingies! Ah, curse pushy, pushy thingies! Alright, where the hell am I going? Going really high up. Reach the damn wall. Well, this goddamn wall is gonna have to wait until next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and leave a comment if that's what to play in the future. And I will see you guys next time. Laters!